Del Mar College's Harvin Center was filled with the sounds of beats, rhymes, and laughter as students participated in an afternoon of unscripted fun.
We're doing freestyle raps, a hip-hop show, and it's based off of the show Whose Line Is It Anyway? And so it's all just improv, comedy, hip-hop, rapping our butts off.
Basically what this is a freestyle improvisation sort of deal. So it's kind of like the TV show Whose Line Is It Anyway?
We just thought we all grew up freestyling and liked the freestyle, so we were like, man, we should just take this idea and turn it into a Sonal hip-hop thing.
Now, anything that you guys have in your pockets, purses, book bags, anything that's not bolted down, if you guys would come up here and hold it up, we want to freestyle about it. The weirder, the better. But yeah, whatever you got, like a Billy Graham altar call. We're about to get saved right now.
This is how I do. I'm like a young Richie Allen. She's got her deodorant. It's pH balance.
And that's just what they did, creating the improv show Whose Rhyme Is It Anyway? And now they are traveling the country, entertaining audiences wherever they go.
We like to, a college campus is like bigger crowd, and we get to meet new fans and kind of like bring in this whole new art form that a lot of people haven't seen. And so we're just opening the door and opening up some people to our style of hip-hop.
Rhymasaurus Rex, to be deaf and complex, I'ma go break next. I said I'm full flex. Rhymasaurus Rex, to be deaf.
The event was sponsored by the Catholic Newman Association as a way of saying thanks for all the support it has received over the years.
This is really just to give back to the other students at Del Mar. We wanted to let them know, hey, we have fun too, and we wanted to give back because we do the service projects and all of the students have donated books and canned foods and things to help us make our service projects go better. So we kind of wanted to give something back to our peers here.
Whose rhyme is it anyway? We keep it better than yesterday. So whose rhyme is it anyway? Whose rhyme?